In this video, let us learn to create some cool graphics using Python Turtle.